the Royal Shakespeare Company has closed down its two theatres at the City of London's Barbican Centre for 4 months. Launching its annual report earlier this week, the RSC blamed those closures on what it called corrosively destructive underfunding by the government. The shutdown came after the government warned that the company's £6 million a year budget was set to rise by no more than 2.5%. The RSC says it needs a 63% budget increase to bring it back in line with the amounts it was receiving 6 years ago. Otherwise, it says it may never return to London or will have to severely curtail its activities.